Alright, with me here at the third bird festival of Goa is Kuldeep Sharma, the Deputy Conservator of Forests. He is in charge of North Goa, and we are sort of in Northeast Goa. And Kuldeep, at the outset, how's it going, the festival? You have surely put in a lot of effort to get this going.
Yeah, definitely. This is a prestigious moment to all of us, and we are celebrating the third bird festival. So we have tried to improve the standards from the last bird festival, and as far as I am getting the response from the delegates, yes, we are moving towards that direction.
Talking about delegates and speakers, you'll have a nice range of topics that you're covering. Everything from conservation through photography and lots more. Tell us more about it.
Yeah, actually, the main aim of this bird festival is to put bird conservation at the center stage, and in view get the forest conservation and the conservation of natural resources. So we have lined up resource persons from all over the country who are experts in their area of domain. We have been covering some important birds of India, especially the bird from Northeast like Amur falcon, which we covered yesterday, and even today we are going to have certain talk on that. Just now we are going to have a talk on the protection measures of state bird of Rajasthan, that is Great Indian Bustard, Godawan. And afterwards we are having a talk on forest owls, especially from the Melghat Tiger Reserve of Advent Maharashtra state. So in this way we have been promoting certain birds in specific, and then in turn comes the expertise and the experience of these resource persons. Some of them are renowned forest officials, and they have been sharing their experiences with various stakeholders, including the personnel of forest department. So that's really been encouraging to the delegates as well as to the departmental state.
You know, Goa gets a lot of visitors around the year. Goa's population is 1.5 million, but tourists are more than 3 million. But we also get visitors in the form of birds. So tell us, from where do migratory birds come to Goa?
Yeah, actually, Goa, we have recorded more than 450 species of birds, local and migratory birds. And this season of the year is the season when they will migrate from the colder regions to the region of Goa and this area to get the warmth and all. So we have received the wild birds from Siberia, northern India, and various other parts of the world. So that is how this is a point when we get forestry birds which are endemic to this region, as well as the migratory birds, especially in the lakes and the water bodies in and around Goa.
And you know, Kuldeep is one of those very few people who live in the city, but they have a profession in the forest service. So they get the best of both. So how is the journey for you?
Yeah. Joining forest service was a passion to me. I come from a hilly state, Himachal Pradesh, and I have been into the forest since my childhood. So being in a profession which you like by your heart is definitely encouraging, and it keeps you motivated all the time. So it's really been wonderful, and working from a Himalayan state to a coastal state like Goa and working in the Western Ghats is really encouraging, and to know about the biodiversity of this region is really encouraging. Personal satisfaction is too much.
And so if you are a bird lover, head to Walpo in Sattari Taluka in Goa, just less than 1 hour's drive from the capital city of Panjim, and Kuldeep and his team will be there to take you along.
Yeah, you are most welcome to this bird festival, and we look forward to see you all.